What's up everyone, Juhi here. I know this is going to be a very very different video. So lately I've been very busy with my small business and my college, so I wanted to upload a video on YouTube par mujhe kuch idea nahi aa raha tha. So I went ahead and asked my small business family that what video would you like to watch. So most of the people requested the Wire Jewelry. If you go and look at my business page, तो वायर ज्वेलरी से मैक्सिमम आई गॉट दैट प्लीज़ शो अस अ ट्यूटोरियल ऑफ वायर नेम नेकलेसेस. सो मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल सेड येस एज आई हैड पुट अ स्टोरी ऑन माई इंस्टाग्राम. सो आई एम गोना बी शोइंग द ट्यूटोरियल ऑफ हाउ आई मेड दिस क्यूट नेम नेकलेसेस. एंड इफ यू ऑल्सो वॉन्ट योर ओन देन यू कैन गो अहेड एंड डीएम मी ऑन माई इंस्टाग्राम ऑन माई बिजनेस पेज. And yeah, you will get all the details over there, the price and you know what it is made up of, the shipping and everything over there. So please go and contact me as well as follow me on my business account. It is on the description. Go ahead and check it. And yeah, let's make this beautiful chain. Can we have a minute to see just the shine? Okay, let's move ahead. So the first thing that you will be needing is a gold plated wire, and the wire that I use is basically a 14 carat gold plated wire, and it is non-tarnish, which simply means that it won't turn black or either green. The important thing to bend your wires you need are these pliers. So from these pliers, just to let you know, this is my favorite. It does most of your things. So yeah, this is probably my favorite. From this wire, I'm just going to be taking about how much that I exactly need. So I'm going to be making a name out of my own name, that is Juhi. So I don't need that big. I'll just take about as much would be perfect. So now let's start bending the wire. I'm going to be starting by making a J. This is all going to be cursive because cursive is like elegant and simple and it just looks beautiful. So this is the letter J. And I think so, I'm just going to fast forward this because it is very self-explanatory. I'm just bending the wire. I'm just going to turn this out into my name and show you further. Hey guys, I'm back and look at the name turned out so freaking cute. Juhi, it's my name, and what I'm planning that just because I'm making a video, I will add a small heart in the end just to make it look a bit beautiful. So the name is ready with the little heart. Now I'm just going to be putting small jump rings on this so that you can connect the chain to it. So I'll be using the same wire, as this is the leftover wire from the name. So isse hi I'm gonna make jump rings, and yeah, these jump rings will also be 14k tarnish resistant, which is equally good, and I won't be using other jump rings. So this is what I use for my jump rings. This is the small jump ring created, and you just have to cut it. The name is ready. I've got the jump rings in. So now I'm going to be putting the chain. This chain is non-tarnish, so this won't turn black. So now as the chain is ready, I'm just going to finish off the chain by putting a clasp at the end. Guys, so I just finished making it. I also added a cute little butterfly charm, which just adds a little more beauty to the chain. And yes, you can add a personal butterfly to it. There are around 7 to 8 colors available, which you can go and check out on my Instagram. And yes, you will be charged a bit extra for putting this because
obviously.
This chain is completely ready.
Thank you so much for watching. Do like, subscribe and share, and do let me know in the comments what would you like to watch next. Thank you. Bye.